Good morning, students. Today we will see exercise 2 problems. Those are depending on mode. So yesterday we discussed about mode. Mode is nothing but which is occurring more number of times. Okay. So now observe the first problem. Long jumps by 7 students. Of a team are centimeters, 125 centimeters, 140 millimeters.155, 174, 140, and 155 centimeters. Find the mode of the data. Okay, observe the given question here. Long jumps by 7 students of a team are given like this. So total 7 observations are there. And find the mode of the data. Mode is nothing but which observation is occurring more number of times. So out of 7, which observation is occurring more number of times, we need to see. Just observe, 78 only once came, 125 also only once, 140, here also we have 140, 155, here also we have 155, 174 only once. So 140 and 155 repeated 2 times. Means given data is bimodal data. 2 modes are there for them. Okay. So simply we can choose how many, which is occurring more number of times. But if you are arranging in ascending order, then that will give you correct idea. So just I am writing the given observations first of all. Given observations are. centimeters, 125 centimeters, 140 centimeters, 155 centimeters, 174 centimeters, 140 centimeters, and 155 centimeters. So whether we got 7 or not, we will see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 observations we got. Arrange them in ascending order. Ascending order. Of the given data is first number was 78 only, then 125 itself, after that 140, 140 we got again, so 140, then 155, again we got 155, and 174 centimeters. So just whether we covered all observations or not, just check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now it is very clear that 140 repeated twice, 155 also repeated twice. That means mode of the data, 2 modes are there for the data. One is 140 and other is 155. So 140 centimeters and 155 centimeters are repeated. Five. Therefore, mode equal to 140 centimeters and 155 centimeters. So given data is a bimodal data having 2 modes. Okay. Thank you. Now coming to the second problem. Edges of layers. In a cricket team are First question. Find the mean and mode of the data. And second question. To be added to the above data. Above team, so that mode of the data changes. Okay, observe the given information first. Ages of players in a cricket team given. So total 11 people will be there in that team. And total their 11 observations are given. Ages 25, 26 like that. 11 observations given. Find the mean and mode of the data. So to get mean and mode. Mean is nothing but average. Sum of the observations by number of observations. We will find mean. And mode, which number is repeated more number of times, find that mode. Then second question, find the minimum number of players to be added to the team. So that mode of the data changes. Means once we will get the mode, means how many times that number was repeated, find it. By changing to get other mean, which number we need to add and how many times we have to add. So minimum number of players to be added. Means how many times that those many people were added, as well as what must be their age. Means which number is added, we must find how many times it should be added and which number will be added. Then the mode of the data will be changed. We have to find. So just observe the question. We will find. First of all, write the given observations in ascending order. Only to avoid confusion, we are writing in ascending order. That's all. No need to write. Only we have to arrange the data in order for median only. But here also I am following ascending order or descending order. First I am arranging the data in the order. So given observations in ascending order. And first least value will be 25 itself. and 25 repeated 1, 2 times. 25 comma 25. Next, 26 only once came. 27 1, 2, 3 times came. Next, 28 only once. 29 also only one. 30 only one time. 31 also only one time. 33 is there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Total observations are covered. So now after arranging them, it is very clear which number is more number of times. 25 two times came. 26 only once. 27 three times came. Means mode of the data is 25. Okay, next. So first question we will see. Find the mean. Mean is equal to x bar equal to sum of the observations by the number of observations. So number of observations is equal to 11, and sum of the observations we will find beside and we will add the answer. 3 plus 1 4 4 sorry 9 9 plus 1 10 10 plus 3 13 13 plus 8 21 21 plus 7 28 28 plus 7 35 35 plus 7 is 42 42 plus 6 is 48 48 plus 10 58 8 will get in the 1 place and 5 is carry. 3 plus 3 6 6 plus 3 9 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 2 sorry 8 to the 16 16 plus 9 25 25 plus 5 is 30 308. So 308 by 11 will be 9 2s are 22 11 8s are 88 28 x bar equal to 308 by 11, so which is equal to 28. 11 ones are 11 2s are 22 88 11 8s are 88 28. Yes, because they are mentioned age. So mean of the data is 28 years. And next, mode also they are asking. Mode is equal to which number is repeated maximum number of times? 27 only. So mode is equal to 27. Since 27 repeated more number of times, 27 years. Mean and mode we got. Now coming to the second question. Find the minimum number of players to be added to the above team so that the mode of the data changes. Here, 27 repeated 3 times. Okay, minimum number of times they are asking. Means next, which number is repeated more number of times in this data? 25. So, if we want to change the mode of the data, next value 25 will be repeated more number of times. Since if we are taking 4 times 25, because it is repeated 3 times. 3 times repeated. Okay. More than 3 times, whenever another number is repeated, then only we will consider it as next mode. Then only mode will be changed. Means 25, if you are adding thrice, then it will become 4 times. Okay. Find the minimum number of players to be added to the above team. So if we are adding 2 players with 25 ages, then mode of the data will change. And next, if you are adding 26, we need to add 3 members. 28, 3 members. 29, 3 members. 30, 31, 33. All those are 3 members except 25. Means we have to take 25 for 2 minimum number they are asking. Okay, that's why with the 2 players of 25 age we must add to the above team, then mode of the data will be changed. Why we are not going with other numbers means they are asking that minimum number of players. If we are taking 25 age people, 27 we will not take, right? Because 27 only mode of the data, we need to change that mode. Except 27, we need to take other numbers. If you are going to other numbers, more than 27, we must get those numbers. Then only the mode of the data will be changed. If you are taking 2 members with 25, if you are adding with 2 members with 25 years age, then mod will become 25 because that will be repeated 4 times. 26 to repeat 4 times, we have to add 3 members. Minimum number of players they are asking to add. So 25 will be the required value. So how will it? 2 players of 25 years must be added to the above team. Then, therefore, mod will become mod equal to 25 years. Okay, 2 players, minimum number of players at 2, and right there what must be their ages they are asking. Now coming to the third question. Find the mode of the data. So here observations are given like this: 12, 24, 36, 46. 25, 38, 72, 36, 25, 38, 12, 24, 46, 25, 12, 24, 46. 25, 72, 12, 24, 36, 25, 38, and 36. So total how many observations are? Observations are given. So let us, you can write directly if you are checking each number how many times repeated. Otherwise, first, if you want to write in ascending order, you can, and after that, decide what will be the mode. So here, 25 observations are given. Even the smaller numbers only, you write in ascending order. Ascending order of given data. Without writing also we can decide, but we will get confusion. That's what ascending order of the data is. So here which value is lesser? 12, and it is repeated 1, 2, 3, 4 times. 12, 12, 12, and 12. Next. Okay, 10's number only 12 we have. 20's number we will see. 24 is there, 25, 24, 25. Only 24, 25 we have. So 24 repeated how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 times repeated. 24, 25. Next number 25, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. Next to 20's numbers not there, then go through with 30's numbers. Means 3 is in 10's. 36, 38, 36, 38. 36, 38. Only 36 and 38 we are having. So 36 repeated how many times? See, 1, 2, 3, 4 times. 36. And now 38 repeated how many times? 1, 2, 3 times. Next 40s we will check. 46 we have. 46. 46. That's all. 46 three times we have. 1, 2, 3. Next 50 not there. 60 numbers also not there. 70 we have. 1, 72. 1, 2. Twice we have 72. So check all the observations are covered or not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. All observations were covered. Now which number is repeated more number of times? 12 4 times, 24 4 times, 25 5 times, 36 4 times, 38 3 times, 46 3 times, 72 2 times. Here 25 repeated more number of times. Therefore, mod of the data is equal to 25 since it repeated 5 times. That's all. Okay. No need to write in ascending order. If you are writing directly without any confusion, you can, no problem. Now coming to the fourth question. Here some situations are given and this is the last question from this exercise. Decide whether mean or mode is whether mean or mode is a better representative value. Is a better representative value. For the following, in the following situations. First one, a shopkeeper who sells toothpaste tubes of different sizes. Wants to decide which size is to be added more. Next situation is an invigilator wants to bring an invigilator. Wants to bring sufficient number of additional papers. To the examination hall. And third condition, preparation of the number of laddus. For a marriage. Next, fourth one. For finding the favorite cricketer in a class. For finding the favorite cricketer in a class. Okay, all these are different situations, and here which one is better representative value we must find. Mean or mode, okay? A shopkeeper who sells toothpaste tubes of different sizes wants to decide which size is to be ordered more. Means which size toothpaste was sold more, that one only he need to bring more. Yes or no? That means in this case, mean is not a correct representative value. So here we need to decide some particular reason. We are able to tell how many are means we are able to decide particular number. How many toothpaste were sold of which size we are able to identify. So that in that case, it will comes under mode. Okay. An invigilator wants to bring sufficient additional papers. See. How many additional papers one person is using, we don't know. Either whether he will use two papers or four papers, we don't know. So exact number of additional papers needed for one person, we are unable to tell. In that case, we will go through with the average number of additional papers used by one person. This average is nothing but mean. So here correct representative value is mean. Now, preparation of the number of laddus. So we are not sure of number, how many people will come to the marriage. We don't have any idea. This exact number we don't know. So in that case also we will go through with mean, average person. For one person, how many laddus eating averagely we will take, not exact value. So here also we will go through with the mean. Next. For finding the favorite cricketer in a class, so we can able to find out exact number here. So how many people are liking cricketer, depending on that number we can able to decide who is the favorite cricketer. So this situation comes under mode. Okay, so here in these two situations we are able to tell exact number of things. Either here in this case, how many toothpaste was sold of different sizes we are able to find. Here also we are able to gather the information about the favorite cricketer in that particular class. So in these two situations we are going through with mode. Coming to 2 and 3, we are unable to tell. We don't know how many additional papers were be used by those children. Means exact number we are unable to tell in these two cases. That's why in these two cases we are going through average. Okay. Now coming, so with this early problems from exercise 2 are finished. And next exercise is depending on median. So what is the representative value we will see now. In some cases, mean and mode also not suitable representative values. In that case, we will go through with the median. And how we are going to find out median for the given data, we will see now. See, when which situations we are using median, just observe. See, when we are talking about a group of people, we are going through average. Means average is nothing but not exact value, but whatever value we are getting, that is nearer to that value itself. Means for suppose 125 centimeters is the average height of the children in a class. Means remaining children's height also is nearer to 125, means somewhat less or somewhat more. Not more difference between other people. Okay, average means just nearer value. Okay, and coming to the mode, which is coming more number of times, that one we will take as a representative value. But now coming to one situation, salaries of different persons are given in the company. So salaries of manager and workers. In a production unit, that means in a company. So are given like this. First, manager salary given as 40,000 rupees, and first worker salary given as 3,300, and worker two salary given 5,000. Worker 3 4,000. So like this, salaries are given for 10 workers and manager. Manager amount is 40,000 rupees, and the workers getting in 3,300, 5,000, 4,000, 4,200, 3,500, like that they are getting. Okay, that information given. So whether here, first suppose that company wants to take the correct representative value. If they are going through mean, So find out the mean. Around 700 we will get mean. Means 700 is not nearer for 40,000. It is very smaller than 40,000. And remaining values, only some of the values are nearer to that value. Not the 3,500 is very lesser value for mean value. So mean is not correct representative here. And coming to mode, if you are going through mode, means 3,500 is the mode. If you are taking this one, 3,500 is the representative value. More than that, very so much difference is there between manager salary and that 3,500. So that is also not correct representative. In this case, we will go through with median. So how we are going to find out median means exactly middle value of the given data and middle value of the data after arrangement of the ordered data. So we will see first what ascending order or descending order you can write. So I am writing 40,000 descending order. I am writing. So all these are in rupees. Directly I am writing descending order 40,000, and then highest value is $5,000. Next value is 4,000. We have 4,500. 4,300, 4,200, again 4,000. Next 3,000 value. 3,500 repeated 3 times and 3,300. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4,200 repeated 2 times. So here we will get one more 4,200. Observe now, total number of observations were 11. So it is an odd number. When we are talking about odd number, exactly middle value we will get. Only one middle value will get. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6th observation. See, before 4,200, 4 observations are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sorry. So take this 4,200. Before that 4,200, we have 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 observations, and after 4,200 also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 observations are there. So this is the correct representative value for this this situation. Okay. So sometimes we are mean, and with mean and mode we can't able to decide correct representative. So in that case, we are taking median as representative value. When we are getting odd number of observations, only exactly one middle value will get. If number of observations are even, in that case two mid values will get. For that, average of those two observations will become median of the data. Okay. So about median, we will discuss in the next class.